good work in practice. The Good Projects Good Work Frameworks and Toolkit have been used in a number of contexts. We describe here some ways that the materials have been used using examples. Over the years, our natural audience has tended to be educators, most often individual educators who act as champions and who seek to bring good work to their classrooms, schools, or organizations. However, we've also seen our ideas used in entire school networks, businesses, and professional development across a number of sectors. Here, we highlight three examples of the ways that good work has been used in the real world, from which others may draw inspiration. These examples range in magnitude from organizational to multi-site to society-wide. First, we've worked with individual educational institutions. At Bloomsburg University, a public university in Pennsylvania, a group of faculty created the Bloomsburg Good Work Initiative, which includes a summer reading assignment and orientation activities for all incoming students focused on the elements of good work. Furthermore, courses, seminars, and student research projects, which incorporate discussions and analysis of good work, particularly in the Department of Psychology, are offered. The overarching purpose is the development of a culture of good work on campus and an understanding of the term as it relates to the students' daily lives and habits. Second, we've partnered with entire school networks. With the Global Education and Leadership Foundation in India, we designed a good work certification course for a group of educators drawn from the foundation's schools throughout the country. The certification consisted of several days of workshopping in which these teachers were taught the concepts we developed and how to use the Good Work Toolkit. Participants then took the information back to their classroom practice for use with students. This was done as part of a character initiative in which students were learning about their responsibility to do good in the world. Third, an organization working on more systemic and policy-oriented change is the Professional Honor Foundation in the Netherlands. In workshops and publications, colleagues at PHF have used the three E's of good work to enable professionals, including educators, accountants, civil servants, and others in public service, to think about their professional identities and what good work means in their domains. These stories highlight memorable implementations, but they are far from the only ways to use the Good Projects frameworks. We invite other practitioners to reach out to us and to experiment with our tools.